good Mexican woman takes care of her men.
Ooh!
So there you go.
The model with 75-inch hips.
Now that she's lost over 30 inches, the controversy continues.
They started sending me hate mail. Just kill yourself.
Plus-size model Rosie Mercado is back in the house.
You have to own who you are, regardless of size, regardless of your background, regardless of what's going on in your life. You are uniquely created, and you know what? We have to own every imperfection and perfection about our body. Embrace your curves, love who you are, and you know what? To hell what people think.
Uno, dos.
Uno, dos.
Uno.
See, you were so worried about it.
Y como broche de oro, Rosy Mercado es la cara de esta campaña.
Lo que me motivó a trabajar con Rafaela y tener esta campaña es que tenemos los mismos valores. Yo pienso que una compañía que representa a una mujer mexicana, latina, que celebra las curvas, que celebra diversidad.
Some of the things that your daughter has done to get money is to pawn family heirlooms.
She's pawned my grandmother's wedding band.
There's a part where she says, you know, I miss my mom, and I regret telling her to go kill herself. And then as the night progresses, you see her manipulative side to start coming out. She's sitting on the streets on her phone looking at Louis Vuitton bags, transferring money from PayPal. And I'm looking at her, I'm like, Sherilyn, you do not understand what we're doing out here. You don't get
it. She was shopping.
She was shopping.
It is nobody's responsibility to make you happy, to make you feel beautiful. It is your own personal choice and responsibility to have those feelings.
I want her to face the truth and give her the opportunity to reflect on it so she could change.
If you can't take care of yourself, you can't take care of anybody else. I had to take care of myself emotionally, physically, and understand that I needed to be in the right spot to attract the right person into my life. We went and did a game. The name of the game is Selfie with Strangers. Sometimes when we get rejected, we just stop doing things. For her, it was going up to strangers and just taking a selfie and embracing whether it was a yes or a no, and the no was not gonna stop her. And I was so proud because she went out there with confidence and she did it.
This choker, actually something that doubles.
Oh, God, what do you mean it doubles as what? Is it sexy time?
Jewelry that doubles as sex toys. So this is a choker that's also a whip. Drew, you've been a bad
guy.
Por favor.
Well,
lo echas con tu piña, con tu naranja, y vámonos.
Yeah.
Well, I'm happily married, and sex is amazing, so I'm not having a lot of sex dreams. I'm actually having lots of good sex. Nothing better than Mexican treats and a Mexican woman.
Yes.
Thank you.